10,000? We were talking about a lot more money than this.
Yes, sir, we were. But this is genuine coin of the realm. The dollar of this, you can buy $10 of talk. And there are more of us to be taken care of now.
Well, that may be, but I've got the falcon.
I shouldn't think it would be necessary to remind you, Mr. Spade, that you may have the falcon. But we certainly have you.
Yeah, well, I'm trying not to let that worry me. We'll get back to the money later on. There's something else to be discussed first. We've got to have a fall guy. The police have got to have a victim. Somebody they can pin those three murders on.
Three? But it is only two, because Thursby certainly killed your partner.
All right, only two then. What difference does it make? The point is, we've got to give the police...
Come, come, Mr. Spade. You can't expect us to believe at this late date that you're the least bit afraid of the police. Or that you're not quite able to handle...
I'm in this up to my neck, Gutman. I've got to find somebody, a victim, when the time comes. If I don't, I'll be it. Let's give him the gunsel. He actually did shoot Thursby and Jacoby, didn't he? Anyway, he's made to order for the part. Look at him. Let's give him to them.
By God, sir, you are a character, that you are. There's never any telling what you'll say or do next, except that it's bound to be something astonishing.
Why, it's our best bet. With him in their hands, the police...
But, my dear man, can't you see that if I even for a moment thought of doing such a thing, that's ridiculous. I feel towards Wilmer here just exactly as if he were my own son. Really, I do. But if I even for a moment thought of doing what you propose, what in the world would keep Wilmer from telling the police every last detail about the falcon and all?
Let him talk his head off. I'll guarantee you nobody will do anything about it.
Well, well, what do you think of this, Wilmer? Mighty funny, eh?
Mighty funny.
How do you feel now? Any better, Precious? Well?
Well, if you're really serious about this, the least we can do in common politeness is to hear you out. Now, how would you be able to fix it so that Wilmer couldn't do us any harm?
I can show Brian, our district attorney, that if he goes around trying to collect everybody, he's going to have a tangled case. But if he sticks to Wilmer here, he can get a conviction standing on his head.
Get up on your feet. I've taken all the writing from you I'm going to take. Get up and shoot it out.
Young Wild West. Maybe you better tell him that shooting me before you get your hands on the falcon is going to be bad for business.
No, no, Wilmer. We can't have any of that. You shouldn't let yourself attach so much importance to these things.
Think I'm going to lay off me, then?
No, Wilmer. Your plan is not at all satisfactory, sir. Let's not say anything more about it.
All right. I've got another suggestion. It may not be as good as the first one, but it's better than nothing. You want to hear it?